Hey everyone, I'm in Arizona for game two of spring training. Today I'm at Scottsdale Stadium to see the Cubs take on the Giants. Unfortunately, they won't let us into the stadium until 11, so looks like we'll have to wait till then to see if they're still practicing on the field. So that does it for game two of spring training. Cubs beat the Giants 9-5 today, but at least we got to see some of the stars and starters from each team. On the Cubs had Rizzo and Schwarber starting, and the Giants had Bumgarner, Crawford, Panic, Belt, and Longoria. Also, I got two balls, one during batting practice and a foul ball during the game. All right, that does it. So if you like my videos, please slap a like and hit subscribe to stay updated on my other baseball videos. Cheers.